New York,
we fly, no lie, you know this.
Ballin',
we rise, outside, it's like showbiz.
We say fly.
Before the game kicked Giants. Off, from the coin toss, you could get your pass picked
Interceptions.
Off.
Interceptions,
you gotta watch and play action. Right. Guard your quarterback, cut straight hand and sack him. Defensive line, OC attacking. Tiki is the captain, Eli do the passing.
Giants.
Here in New York is what I'm repping. Yeah, that's our main objective.
Quarterback sneak.
Now I'm looking for a goal. Do I take the chance or kick the ball through the pole?
Touchdown.
Do I like Jim Jones? Fade away dance when you hit the end zone.
Ballin'!
New York Giants, fly high, you know this.
Ballin'!
Super Bowl, no lie, we focus.
Giants!
New York Giants, fly high, you know this.
Ballin'!
Super Bowl, no lie, we focus.
New York Giants, let's go defense.
New York Giants,
let's go defense.
New York Giants,
let's go defense.
New York Giants,
let's go defense.
Ballin'!
New York Giants, fly high, you know this.
Ballin'!
Super Bowl, no lie, we focus.
Giants!
New York Giants, fly high, you know this.
Ballin'!
Super Bowl, no lie, we focus.
Touchdown, 12-0 Cromwell, Portland. And then snap late in the second quarter.
On the farm, it's kind of laid back. Ain't much an old country boy like me can't hack. It's early to rise, early in a sack. I thank God I'm a country boy. Well, a simple kind of life never did me no harm. Raising me a family and working on the farm. Days are all filled with an easy country charm. Thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Thank God I'm a country boy. When the work's all done and the sunset low, pull out my fiddle and the rosin up the bow. Kids are asleep, so I keep a catalog. And thank God I'm a country boy. I'd play Sally Gooden all day if I could, but the Lord and my wife wouldn't take it very good. So I fiddle when I can, work when I should. And thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the riddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle.
Drag your feet, drag your feet, Debbie, drag your feet. Get back on the board. Oh yeah. Oh, here we go. Drag your feet, Jackson. Drag!
Well, I wouldn't trade my life for diamonds or jewels. I never was one of them money-hungry fools. Rather have my fiddle and my farming tools. Country boy. Yeah, city folk driving in a black limousine. A lot of sad people thinking that's a mighty keen. Son, let me tell you now exactly what I mean. I thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on a griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Thank God I'm a country boy. Yeah. Till the day he died, took me by the hand, held me close to his side. Said to live a good life, play my fiddle and cry. And thank God, oh, a country boy. Well, my daddy taught me young how to hunt and how to whittle. Taught me how to work and play a tune on the fiddle. Taught me how to love and how to give just a little. And thank God, I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Country boy, yeah!
Stafford, Bulldog Tough, junior quarterback Nate LaJoy, to Jacob Berry. This is a really nice play. Cut back into the field of play, picking up more yardage. They scored to make it 33-27, and then the defense with a big play. Colin Kennedy for Lewis Mills, fighting for extra yardage. The ball pops loose. And yeah, the Bulldogs recover. Stafford's got the football, 2 minutes to go, and they've got a chance. But LaJoy, after that, scrambling as he did all night long, picked off by Lucas Lannon, and that'll wrap it up. A nice win for Lewis Mills, 33-20.
Rams won exciting back-and-forth football game. Highlights and reactions, Mills Spartans. 0-10 just 3 seasons ago, looking to get to 6-3 tonight and keep their playoff hopes alive against a feisty bunch from the co-op team of Stafford, East Windsor, Summers. Let's go to Stafford High, co-op team that added Summers this year, down 19-7, but they fight back. Junior QB Nate LaJoy, Nate the Great on this play. Lewis Mills lead cut to 19-14. Later second quarter, Lewis Mills back to pass, and they get hammered. Loose football, and the boys from Stafford, East Windsor, Summers have it, and they would capitalize. Junior Justin Grant finds Pater. Just like that, the co-op team that plays their home games in Stafford leads it 20-19. But Lewis Mills comes back, first on the ground, but the two-point conversion good. That makes it 27-20. Lewis Mills on top, and then they go to the air. Remember, these Lewis Mills guys were 0-10 a few years ago. They only have had a football team for 8 years, looking for their first winning season ever. And the INT right here seals it. Lewis Mills wins it, 33-27. And look at the emotion for these guys. After back-to-back 2-9 records.
Came home and told them, they said, Summers, we hate Summers. But, you know, we had to do it.
I mean, I'm buddies with a bunch of guys on the team, hang out with them all the time, you know. We're building relationships. That's what it's all about.
Over the summer, we hung out. I hung out with some of the Summers kids, went over to their house. They came over to mine. It was easy. We're like brothers. We played football, like, seemed like our whole lives.
A couple of the reporters that called early in the year, they said, all I know about Stafford is a racetrack there, you know? And we're hoping that we put football on the map and it's not just a racetrack, you know, it's for.
Thank you. every